music coming in the air.
Yeah.
And the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair.
Come on.
Can't be scared when nickels down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind.
Composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If some shit ever does pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost it. Crazy, this shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. That I spent so much energy on it, honestly, I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got me. It's never my object for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning. And that was just out of respect for not running my mouth. Talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrates, homie, stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched the grit in my teeth. While he's all over TV, down talking to man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand this is business, and this just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit can pop off at any minute.
Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care.
Uh-huh.
So I keep doing.
Microphone fiend, it's the return of the God, peace God. It ain't nobody fresher, I'm in Mason, Martin, Marcella on the table screaming, fuck the other side, they jealous. We got a banquet full of bras, they got a table full of fellas.
Yeah.
And they ain't spending no cake, they should throw their hand in, cause they ain't got no space.
Yeah.
My whole team got dough, so my banquet is looking like millionaires, bro.
Yeah.
Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. So I keep doing my own thing. Walking tall against the rain. Victories within the mile. Almost there, don't give up now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gon' run this town tonight.
One of your people dying, but now it's elevated. Cause once you put so much kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and John B from happening. Me and Dre attacked with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until John started yapping. In magazines I was stabbing. Fuck the 50, smash him, mass on him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulled in another direction. Some receptionist at the source who answers phones at his desk has an erection for me and thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record, but now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication. The same one that made me famous, now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing. Well, fuck it, that motherfucker could get it too. Fuck him, man. But I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think that we just inherited 50 speed with Murder, Inc. And he's inherited mine, which is fine, ain't it? Either of us mind. We still have soldiers that's on the front line that's willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us. And maybe shout them out in the rap or up in the chorus to show them we love them back and let them know how important it is to have Runyon Avenue soldiers up in our corners. The loyalty to us is worth more than any award is. But I ain't trying to have none of my people heard or murdered. It ain't worth it. I can't think of a perfect way to word it. than to just say that I love y'all too much to see the verdict. I'll walk away from it all before I let it go any further. But don't get it twisted, it's not a plea that I'm copping. I'm just willing to be the bigger man if y'all can keep popping off at your Charles with the knocking. Franklin, I'm sick of talking, I'm not gonna let someone else's coffin rest on my conscience.
Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. So I keep doing.
Being Joe Blow to everybody on your dick, no homo. I bought my whole family whips, no Volvos. Next time I'm in church, please, no photos. Police escorts, everybody passports. This the life that everybody asked for. This a fast life, we are on a crash course. What you think I rap for? To push a fucking rap for? But I know that if I stay stunting, all these girls only gon' want one thing. I could spend my whole life goodwill hunting. Only good gon' come is as good when I'm coming. She got an ass that'll swallow up a G-string. And up top, two beast things. And I'm beasting off the re-sling. And my nigga just made it out the precinct. We give a damn about the drama that you do bring. I'm just trying to change the color on your mood ring. Reebok, baby, you need to try some new things. Have you ever had shoes without shoestrings? What's that, yay? Baby, these heels, is that a made what? Baby, these wheels, you tripping when you ain't sipping. Have a refill, you're feeling like you're running, huh? Now you know how we feel.
Life's a game.